meeting with ministers and senior officers regarding permitting various activities during fourth phase of lockdown in the state according to the guidelines issued by Government of India. We discussed in detail about holding economic activities, people arriving from other countries and states, their quarantining, restraining public transports, law and order situation, etc. Chief Secretary will issue a government order in the evening in this regard, in compliance with the Government of India guidelines. We have decided not to allow people from Gujarat, Maharashtra, Tamil Nadu till May 31st, but allowed in stages. Buses of all road transport corporations in state and private buses will be, with precautionary measures, they will run. Strict lockdown measures in containment zones and economic activities will be permitted in other areas. Sunday will be total lockdown across the state. Home quarantine will be strengthened. All shops will be allowed to open. All trains running inside state will be allowed. Thank you, friends. Dhanyawad.